We're gonna do something different here, guys, video-wise. And being I got Sammy playing in the background, I grabbed a blonde for demonstration purposes. Here's my surfboards. Got little wakeboards in there, smaller boards, because the dolls come in different sizes now, you know. And back when we were kids, the G.I. Joes were, and the Barbies and stuff were all about the same size. Now they make a whole family. So, and being this is a family channel, figured I'd shoot the video, maybe give some guys some ideas, or at least, I don't know. I'm documenting this for my kids' sake anyway. And I'll tell you what, I drew this up a couple weeks ago, and I told myself, February 1st, I'm going to start building it. Her birthday is at the end of February. It's going to be a pretty decent-sized project. So I said February 1st, I'm going to start it. Today's February 1st. I've been on it for a few hours now, and I'm about to put it away before the school bus arrives, because this is a top-secret project for my 6-year-old, who's soon to be 7. But the bar is down. What I did was I drilled all holes in the bottom through the board, and I hot glued everything into place for now. And I got, here's the idea in the holes. I got about 8 holes in the front of the bar. Then I just put a strip of glue in between the holes, because you don't want to clog up the holes. Something gets in here, it'll end up pushing the wood out or something when I actually screw it down. So it's glued down for now, and next time I work on it, which will probably be Monday, I'm going to screw it down and then take it from there. But here's the, I think I showed you the surfboards. I actually had to shoot this video over again because I forgot to press the record button. What else is there? It's always, Dad's always losing his marbles someplace. This is going to be a kettle grill. Pretty cool thing. This is the mount for it. And you'll see. I'm going to shoot updates as we go along here. But, I'm happy with the way it's turning out. And I just decided before I put it away, why don't I shoot a little video series on how it goes and a whole progression. Because it's going to be fairly detailed. And I thought it'd be pretty cool for even me and my kids to look back on and see, hey, here was Dad at work, you know, thinking about us as he did it. Even though it's for my soon-to-be 7-year-old, I know my oldest daughter is going to play with her on it, and my son is bound to be in here causing some kind of trouble. Song's over. That means it's... Let me just turn this thing off. That means this video's gone on long enough. My videos get to be too long, so I'm going to shoot for a couple minutes as we build here. Maybe make a little playlist on how it evolves, and if nothing else, document the whole little project for my kids' sake. But the idea is, this is going to be the rooftop of a like a beach house type dollhouse that's going to evolve over the course of the year. I'm aiming to get the tiki bar done by the end of the month for her birthday. And that's going to sit on a room divider that I'm making for my girls' share of room. So this is going to be on her side of the divider. It's going to be sitting up at about shoulder level for her at her height now. And there'd be a couple floors underneath of it, you know, that go with the actual beach house build. But this is going to be the rooftop, like, you know, a little tiki bar and surf shop and stuff like that. So anyway, this is going to be video 1 in the series, and I appreciate you watching, guys. If you took the time to watch this, I appreciate it. You know, being creative, man, is a good thing. Even if it's, you know, it's whether it's knives or working on your car or whatever it is. I mean, I'm getting into this stuff with the I don't know, I might sound a little weird, but I wouldn't mind riding one of them surfboards myself right now. Winter time just ain't for me anymore, man. I'm looking forward to spring. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, be well. Hope everyone's happy and healthy. Take it easy.